But just remember that you're standing on a planet that's evolving and revolving at 900 miles an hour. It's orbiting at 19 miles a second, so it's reckoned the sun that is the source of all our power. Now the sun and you and me and all the stars that we can see are moving at a million miles a day. In the outer spiral arm of 40,000 miles an hour of a galaxy we call the Milky Way. Our galaxy itself contains 100 billion stars. It's 100,000 light years side to side. It bulges in the middle, 16,000 light years thick, but out by us, it's just 3,000 light years wide. We're 30,000 light years from galactic central point. We go round every 200 million years. And our galaxy itself is one of millions of billions in this amazing and expanding universe. Can whiz as fast as it can go at the speed of light, you know, 12 million miles a minute, and that's the fastest speed there is. So remember when you're feeling very small and insecure, how amazingly unlikely